Genesis introduced the facelifted G70 months ago, but the company has been tight-lipped about the US spec model. That's starting to change as the automaker has quietly launched a reservation configurator, which reveals an assortment of details about the upcoming sedan. The entry-level G70 has a familiar turbocharged 2-liter four-cylinder engine and comes equipped with LED quad headlights as well as 18-inch alloy wheels. Buyers will also find heated leatherette front seats with 12-way power adjustment on the driver's side. Other niceties include an 8-inch LCD display in the instrument cluster and a 10.25-inch infotainment system with GPS navigation. An assortment of driver assistance systems will come standard, including smart cruise control with stop and go, highway driving assist, lane keeping assist and lane following assist. There's also blind spot collision avoidance assist, rear cross traffic collision avoidance assist and safe exits warning. Buyers looking for more luxury can upgrade to the 2.0's prestige trim, which adds a sunroof and larger 19-inch alloy wheels. The model also comes equipped with leather seats, a wireless smartphone charger, a power tilt, telescopic steering wheel and aluminum trim. Rounding out the highlights are rain sensing wipers, park distance warning and a 15-speaker Lexicon premium audio system. G70 is equipped with the twin-turbo 3.3-liter V6 engine, are slightly different as they come standard with a sport-tuned suspension, beefier brakes and 19-inch alloy wheels. The base twin-turbo variant also has a lot of content from the 2.0 Prestige, including leather seats and aluminum trim. One step above is the G70 3.3T Sport Advanced, which has a dark chrome grille, a variable exhaust system and unique 19-inch alloy wheels. The model also has ventilated front seats, alloy pedals and special trim, among other things. Moving up the trim ladder is the G70 3.3T Sport Prestige, which has Nappa leather seats, a microfiber suede headliner and a heated steering wheel. The model also boasts a Brembo braking system, a limited slip differential and an adaptive suspension. Last but not least, Genesis will offer a launch edition based on the G70 3.3T Sport Prestige. It features a Verbier white or Melbourne grey matte paint job as well as 19-inch lightweight alloy wheels. The special edition also comes with an exclusive obsidian black and Sevilla red interior. Full details should be released in the coming weeks, but Car and Driver says the launch edition is limited to 500 units.